Hey guys, the question is, Atlas Corporation reported the following earning per share information in its current annual report. The company has only one class of stock outstanding. Here is our other data. Basic and diluted earning per share respectively will be. So here first we will calculate basic earning per share. Basic earning per share will be is equal to net income divided by weighted average common shares outstanding. Here net income is $13,352 divided by the weighted average common shares outstanding $4,221. So basic earning per share will be is equal to $3.16. Now we will calculate diluted earning per share. So diluted earning per share will be is equal to net income divided by weighted average diluted shares. Here net income is $13,352 divided by number of diluted shares 4,305. So it will be is equal to $3.10. So our right option will be 3.16 and 3.10. Option A, it is the right option. Here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box. And if you like my video, then please subscribe to my YouTube channel.